Hi, I'm Sharendria Robinson, pastor of Mount Olive on the Hill. Please, answer one question for me. Where has the time gone? Where? We are halfway through the year. Do you remember your New Year's resolution? Do you remember them? Do you remember that one that was centered around weight loss? See, most people make a resolution about weight loss and about financial gain. Those are the top two resolutions that people make. Well, I'm here to ask you, midway through the year, where are you? Have you reached your goals? I want to urge you to take charge of your health. Take charge of your health. When I speak of health, I'm speaking about your physical health, your mental health, your financial health, your emotional health, and of course, your spiritual health. We do not own this body. This temple belongs to Christ. And He's charged us to be a good steward of what He's given to us. What are you doing with what you've been given? What are you doing? Are you putting toxic things inside of your temple? Are you having toxic thoughts? What are you doing with it? Are you feeding it the fuel that it needs every day to operate at maximum capacity? This body is primarily water. And in order to be at its best, you need to give it water every single day. Not just a sip here or a sip there, but ounces upon ounces upon ounces. We need to be drinking water. What are you drinking? What's in that cup right now? What are you drinking? What kind of thoughts are you having? What kind of thoughts? Are you thinking on those things that are good? Those things that are pleasant. Those happy thoughts of you on the beach or in the mountains. Are you worried day in and day out? You can't add one single minute or day to your life by worrying. So why worry? What is your financial health like? We have to take time. Not try to be like the proverbial Jonah. We have to take time to inspect our own finances and ask ourselves one question. What's one thing we can cut out? I believe in the power of one. What's one thing? Maybe it's one cup of coffee. If you drink one cup of coffee every day, and if you purchase it from one of these franchise coffee shops, you can easily spend $5. And some of you are saying, oh, you were talking good until you started talking about my coffee. You have to have it every day at $5. Or maybe you're not this coffee person. Maybe you go and get the smoothie every day, but it's $5. Maybe you go through your favorite drive-thru every morning for breakfast, and it's $5. When you do the math, 5 times 365, you got that number? That's the amount of money we can save. Can we not make our drink at home? Can we not eat our breakfast at home? It's about our health. I'm not trying to tell anyone how to spend their money, but what's one thing that you can eliminate? One thing. We need to take charge of our health, and we need to not think that it's just our physical health. Yes, we need to exercise. I don't care if you're size 00 or size 25. You need to walk every day. Maybe your thing is CrossFit. Maybe your thing is Zumba. Whatever it is, take charge of your health. We don't get another one of these. We don't. You can have surgery, and we can replace bits and pieces. But this is all we got. Why not walk out of here as the best version of you possible? Why not? I'm Sharendria Robinson. taking charge of my health. And I'm challenging you to do the same. Follow us on our social media platforms, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And visit our website, MountOliveOnTheHill.com. And you'll see more tips for you to use on a daily basis to take charge of your health.